you're watching Peggy Goo Story. This is the scene of 1959, the 22nd of July. Peggy Goo!
Stop calling me that. Okay, Peggy.
Yes?
Can you take the papers, the persons over at table two?
Okay. Oh my god, please tell me there was not a knife there. I told you no. Somebody recently took her body out. The whole brain out. So we'll put the brain just right here. And now the scene right about let me see. The scene in 52 years. We left something by you in there. We need to get it back. Okay. Let me just open it. Ah! Oh my god! Who is it? Why do you squeal like that? Whatever! Where's the body? All we see is this empty plate. Uh-oh, someone stole her. Or maybe, I don't know. Peggy Goo. Oh my god, that is so real. Hey, I hope that if you say her name 6 times at the graveyard where they got buried and found her, she's gonna come and eat your soul. Oh my god, you wanna try it? Okay, why is this soul? I'm not so bad. I'm really so we don't need it. At the graveyard. Okay, we have to go on top of it. Okay. Peggy Goo. Peggy Goo. Peggy Goo. Peggy Goo. Peggy Goo. Peggy Goo. Told you it's not real. Oh, whatever. This is the same box anyways. It's time to open it. Isn't she supposed to rise from her box? Uh-oh, I think I got the story wrong. I think they said, so get out of her box, then get you. Oh, I'm scared. I'm really scared. The end.